Well, it's 5 o'clock. Are we going out?
I don't know, sweetheart. Maybe.
I'll take those papers. Oh, good night, Miss Olson.
Jane, do you mind helping us clean this up?
I'm meeting with Cooper tomorrow. He said he wants to see me and only me.
Isn't that from West Side Story?
You know he's going to ask you about the picture.
What picture?
Some new painting. He calls people in to see what they think.
No, I think we're going to discuss expanding the television department.
I heard it costs $10,000.
How's everybody know about this? Are you making it up?
Last year, Harry went up to the roof looking for cosmonauts.
Has anyone seen it?
Dale. It's abstract expressionist.
What the hell does that mean? Thank you all for ruining this.
You're the one who walked to the opposite end of the office to tell us you had a meeting.
Well, if you're lucky, you'll have a meeting. And I'm not going to tell you anything about the damn picture.
Why don't you just go look at it?
I'm sorry, Jane, but you just don't walk into his office like that.
But he's gone for the day.
That doesn't matter.
Miss Blankenship won't mind. I'm gonna go up and see it.
I'll go anywhere you go.
Well, she's gone.
What are you doing?
It's open.
Are you suicidal? Let's go.
I can't believe you all.
Whoa. Take off your shoes. I feel like we're skinny dipping.
Call me from jail.
You're gonna keep a lookout?
Just don't touch anything.
It's a Rothko. Why the hell didn't Dale say that?
$10,000.
So it's Smudgy Squares, huh? That's interesting.
Two possibilities. Either Cooper loves it, and you have to love it, like in an Emperor's New Clothes situation, or he thinks it's a joke, and you'll look like a fool if you pretend to dig it.
People like him pretend they understand this.
Maybe he has a brochure in here or something that explains it.
I don't think it's supposed to be explained.
I'm an artist, okay? It must mean something.
Maybe it doesn't. Maybe you're just supposed to experience it. Because when you look at it, you do feel something, right? It's like looking into something very deep. You could fall in.
That's true. Did someone tell you that?
How could someone tell you that?
This is pointless. Let's go.
I'm ready.